Okay, so on a scale of 100 miles by 100 miles, the Earth looks pretty flat. On a scale of 1,000 miles by 1,000 miles, it looks very flat.